There's also a federal warrant for her arrest. Scottsdale police have only two pictures of Schultz. In Peru, are they the calling card of an ancient lost civilization? Or guideposts for visitors from beyond the stars? They are like enigmatic guests from a vanished time. The Sphinx rises inscrutable above the sands of Egypt. Stonehenge, somber monoliths circled in silent prayer. And the statues of Easter Island, their faces curiously turned away from the sea. In South America, another ancient mystery has defied all who would uncover its secrets. Here, inexplicably, monumental drawings have been etched into the desert plain. Were they created to placate angry gods, to map out the heavens, or perhaps to welcome visitors from another galaxy? Welcome to the Nazca Plateau, 100 square miles of